Was it just me or was it Lukaku's fault? I don't really know. I just want to go home and just simply cry, crying tears of red. The sky is blue. I just felt a lot of dread. I can't believe it. Who really knew that the worst defender in the world is Lukaku? God damn. Paul Pogba couldn't save us, even he was there. And maybe if he played, he would have been the bravest. But I really don't care anymore. The result, it is what it is. Not representative of the kids.